Hello, today we're going to learn how to repeat the header row on all the pages. First, let's take a look at our table which has multiple pages, and you can see that by default, the header row only appears on the first page and not on the following pages. So in this case, what we can do is to just click anywhere inside the first row, go to Table Tools, go to Table Layout, and click on this button, Repeat Header Rows, and now the header row is being repeated across all the pages. But what will happen when the table grows or more text are being added? Will this still work automatically? Let us check by going to the bottom of the first page, and then we will highlight the last two rows. We'll highlight them in yellow. And now we're going to add more rows and see what will happen. And you can see that as more rows are being added, the yellow rows are being pushed to the next page, but the header row is still on top of every page, exactly the way we want it to be. So now you can rest assured that this will work whenever we add or delete rows. Here's the tricky part. What if we have two header rows instead of one? Will it work? If you will notice, the feature here actually reads Repeat Header Rows, which is plural. So let us try. We will just select both the header rows and then click on Repeat Header Rows, and yes, the header rows are now being repeated across all the pages.